gospel songs to sing. Well, this is one of the hardest songs he ever wrote as far as breathing. And most of you have never heard this one, but we want to do it for you now. This is written in 1948. This is called Take a Moment and Live.
It's a privilege here to help us.